Hello, I'm David Boucher, Product Director for Mastercam. The Mastercam router product is now available for use in Mastercam for SOLIDWORKS. For the first time, router machine definitions and toolpaths are available in our SOLIDWORKS certified Gold Partner product. This allows you to take advantage of the many benefits of our Gold Partner integration, including features such as SOLIDWORKS design tables to provide support for family of parts applications.
Mastercam 2018 for SOLIDWORKS introduces support for router. Router in Mastercam for SOLIDWORKS is available to anyone with a Mastercam router license. Activate router by selecting a router machine from the Mastercam 2018 Router Machines flyout in the SOLIDWORKS tool menu. With the router product activated, you can see that you have access to all of the toolpaths that are included in your license. Specialized router toolpaths and utilities are available on the SOLIDWORKS Command Manager. Mastercam's Create Door and Create Stair utilities are located on the CAD Functions tab. These two utilities quickly create sketch geometry specifically suited to door and stair applications. The sketch geometry is selectable and placed in the SOLIDWORKS Feature Manager flyout. With Mastercam Router's saw toolpath, you can program multiple saw cuts in a single operation. Use a saw toolpath to drive a saw blade along a straight line. Simply pick the sketch geometry to drive the saw cut. When selecting chains for a saw toolpath, the kerf and compensation directions are clearly indicated in the graphics window. Click the buttons in the Chain Manager to reverse them. Now watch as we backplot this toolpath. Block drill toolpaths take advantage of your gang tooling capabilities. Unlike other drill toolpaths, block drill selection is limited to arcs. Mastercam uses the arc diameter to determine which drills to drop for each hole. The Mask on Arc option adds all the arcs that match the diameter of any arc you pick to the selection list, while the Limit Search option confines your selections to the arcs on the same face or within the same sketch. During a block drilling operation, Mastercam selectively drops different drills into sets of holes with corresponding diameters. In addition to the specialized router toolpaths, your router license includes Mastercam's automatic toolpathing utility, more commonly known as ATP. ATP automates the process of assigning toolpaths to geometry for recurrent parts. ATP is especially useful in large projects with many different pieces of geometry, such as in cabinet and closet making. With a modest amount of setup, you can save valuable time by letting the software automatically find, chain, and toolpath all the elements of a job. Click ATP on the Toolpath Utilities tab to unleash this powerful tool on your SOLIDWORKS parts.